Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. Today I'm actually going to be showing you guys exactly what I do at a club for club photography. Okay, so the camera that I'm going to be using today is the Canon 5D Mark III with the Tamron 24-70 2.8 lens. It has VC, which is image stabilization. I use that because it's so versatile when I'm trying to zoom into the camera into the DJs with like long shots, or you can get real wide with it for really good like group shots. So I'm going to show you guys exactly how it's done. Let's go.
Okay, I don't know if you guys can hear this, but basically this is the 5D Mark III. It's a lens, Tamron. And then the flash is Young Nuo. It's really cheap. But I'll show you what it's like. And Seals DJ. Sick.
There's an old thing in Tennessee. I know it's a Texas club in Tennessee that says, fool me once, shame on you.
Okay, you'll see basically I'm waiting for the drop to happen. And there we go. Sweet. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go into the crowd over there. I'm gonna look for the craziest people to take photos of. Follow. Here we go. Some crazy people here. Black girl. What's wrong? What's wrong with her? Why was it deleted?
No, because my arm is out.
It's good.
Delete it.
I'll delete that one.
That
one's alright.
Yeah, that's fine.
Cool. Yeah. Crazy black girls. Alright, this is the hardest part, trying to go through the crowd. You gotta kind of lift your camera straight up and put stress on the shoulder. But you gotta do what you gotta do. Oh, she wants another one. Richard Neo's here. Get a picture. You want a picture? Okay, Neo's here.
You kiss me once, I pass out. You kiss me twice, no, I'm back to life. Juicy, baby, I'm licking up faster. Bougie, bitch, my time.
Oh, it's crazy here, you know? I swear, guys. It's hectic! Yeah.
And I was going.
Up. I like to kind of do this. You get candid stuff. Girls love it. I found Migos! Let's go! Sorry, bro.
My bitch is bad and bougie, bad. Cooking up dope with a...
But you kind of want to just be in the moment. In the moment is the best. You get people really authentic and candid, like this. Crazy. This is insane. But, okay, the trick to group shots is trying to shoot really tight. Like, really tight. Okay, these guys are crazy. they're part of the gang. I don't know, but fuck it. One more play, one more. Sick. Cool. Jesus, here we go. Crazy. Exactly what I mean, nice and tight. Oh shit. Here we go, some crazies here. Yes guys, beautiful. One more, okay. Another one. Fucking hell. Okay, cool guys, cool. I need a break. Let's get out of here, fuck. Okay, this is fucking crazy, like, Jesus Christ, what's happening there? The crowd is decent tonight, it's a good vibe, so I'm enjoying it, but we'll go back in the back room. Fucking hell.
Woo. Okay, so the settings I'm going to be using for the Canon 5D Mark III. So the aperture is going to be at 5.6, so I can just capture everyone in focus in the group shots. The shutter speed's around, it changes around 1 over 80 to 1 over 125, just for kind of action shots. And the ISO, I try and keep it as low as possible, but I have it around 400. And the flash settings I've got right now are manual. I always shoot manual for flash because you can control. It's just so much more reliable than ATTL, and it saves a lot more battery. And also, the flash is at 1 over 4, which is the strength of the power. And the zoom is at 24, so I keep it as that. But anyways, thanks so much for watching, guys. Peace. I'm feeling it.
Come to me quick. Just wanna go where love is alive. Just wanna go where love is alive. Alive when you don't have to prove it. I'm not sorry, there's no way to lose it. Oh, I just wanna go where love is alive. So I'm gonna do that.